Hi guys, today we're going to see how to generate invoices on your e-commerce website. Now let's say you have an e-commerce website and when a customer purchases a product from your website, you want them to receive an invoice on their email. You can do that easily by watching this video. So after watching this video, your website will be able to automatically generate invoices like this for every new order. And then your customers can get a proof of their purchase and you can keep track of your orders. Okay, so all you need to have to follow this tutorial is an e-commerce website. Now, if you don't have an e-commerce website, you can easily create one by watching this video. Okay, so I'm Brian from Website Learners and let's generate invoices on our e-commerce website. So first, let's see the website where we want to add the invoices. So here it is. This is the website which I built with WordPress. Now to generate invoices, we are going to do three steps. The first step is to install the invoice plugin in WordPress. So to install the plugin, let's go to our WordPress dashboard. Now go to plugins and click add new. Now search for invoice. And you will get this plugin. Now this is the plugin which will help us to generate the invoice for the products purchased. So to install the plugin, let's click install and then click activate. And now we have successfully installed the plugin. Once you've installed the plugin, we can go to step 2, which is to add your company details to the invoice. So to add your details, just click settings. And it will take you to this page. Now let's say you want to add your logo in the invoice like this. Now all you have to do is just scroll down and click set image. And then drag and drop your logo here. As you can see, our logo has been added here. Now if you don't have a logo, you can make one by watching this video on how to make a logo. So once you have uploaded your logo, next, if you want to add your company details on your invoice like this, just enter your company name here. So I'm going to add the company name and then add your company address here. I'm going to add the address and finally, you can enter a message which you want to add on your invoice. I'm going to enter this message. So once you've done that, to save the changes, click Save Changes. So we have successfully added our company details to our invoice. Once you've added your company details, next, let's go to the third step, which is to enable the invoice. So to enable the invoice, let's go to Documents and then enable this option. Once you've enabled the invoice, next, you need to select when you want to send the invoice to your customers. Here you can see that we have a list of options when we can send the invoice. So let's say you want your customers to get the invoice as soon as they place the order. Then you need to select this option. Now if you want your customers to get the invoice only after the order is complete, then you can select this option. Since I want to send the invoice only after the order is complete, I'm going to select this option. So once you have selected when you want to send the invoice, next, you need to select the details of the customer which you want to display on your invoice. I'm going to select these three options. So now, these details will be shown on your invoice like this. Now to save the changes, just scroll down and click Save Changes. And now, your invoice is enabled and can be seen by your customers for all the new orders placed on your site. So to check it, let's try buying a product from our site. Let's go to our website. Now let's say a customer selects this product and clicks add to cart and then clicks proceed to checkout. Now, if they click place order, you can see that the order has been placed. Once the order is placed, you need to ship your product and then mark your order as complete. So next, let's see how you can complete the order. Let's go back to our WordPress dashboard
and go to orders. Here you can see the order which the customer has made. Now to complete this order, just select the order. Here you can see the order details. Now, once you have shipped the product, just click here and set the status of the order to complete. Now to update this, click update.
And as soon as you click update, the invoice will be generated and the invoice will be sent to the customer's email.
So now, if we go to the customer's inbox, you can see here, we have got a mail. So let's open it. As you can see, we have the details of the order. Now if we scroll down, you can see that the invoice is attached here. Now if we click it, you can see that we have the invoice of the order. So this is how you can automatically send an invoice to your customers. The customers can also get a copy of the invoice from their account page on your website. So if a customer goes to your website, and now if they go to account, and then go to orders, you can see that they now get an invoice button. Now if we click it, you can see that we've got the same invoice here.
So this is how your customers can get the invoice of their orders. Next, let's say you want a copy of the invoice. How do you get it? So to get the invoice, let's go back to our WordPress dashboard
and go to WooCommerce and then click orders. Here, select the order for which you want to get the invoice. Now on the right side, you can see that we have a button called invoice. Now to get the invoice, just click this button. And as you can see, we have got our invoice. And now, you can keep a copy of the invoice when you ship the product.
So this is how you can get a copy of the invoice from the orders on your e-commerce website. So next, let's go to the bonus part of this tutorial where we see how you can get a packing slip for the orders. A packing slip is a document that contains the customer's name and address, which you can paste on the package before shipping it. Now let's say you want a packing slip of a product. To get the packing slip, let's go back to our WordPress dashboard.
Now go to WooCommerce and click PDF invoices. And it will take you to this page. Here, go to documents and select packing slip. Now enable this option and then select the details which you want on the slip. I'm going to select these details. Now to save the changes, click Save Changes. And as soon as you click Save Changes, your packing slip will be generated. So to get that, let's go to Orders and select the order for which you want the packing slip. Now here, As you can see, we have a button called packing slip. So to get the packing slip, just click this button. And you can see that we've now got the packing slip. And you can download or print the packing slip from here. Now you can paste the slip on the package before you ship this product to your customer.
So this is how you can generate the packing slip for the orders. That's it, guys. So now you know how to generate invoices on your e-commerce website.
Now if you want to learn how to create an e-commerce website, you can watch this video. And if you want to get more useful tools like this for your website, you can click this link.
And also make sure you subscribe to Website Learners to get more videos like this one. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.